Step number two then is to determine the emotional appeal. Like, what is the emotion that is behind the issues that we're trying to help our ideal customer with? And that's one of the biggest things I see is lack of emotion and that emotional appeal in the actual copy and in the offer and things like that. People overlook that piece. And I'm sure you've heard the term emotion sell, right? Like, people buy on emotion, right? They justify on logic, but we tend to focus on logic alone for some reason.